Well, a dip in a cold lake this weekend raised thousands of dollars for local charities. 30 people braving the chilly waters of Mirror Lake to take part in the 5th annual Freezin for a Reason in Lake Placid.
$2,000 was raised for the Tri-Lakes Humane Society and the Wilmington and Lake Placid food pantries. They are brave souls.